Hello, my name is Cory Renbarger, and I'm the Director of Opera Theater at Bemidji State University. On behalf of Bemidji State University Opera Theater and the Department of Music, I'd like to welcome you to our 2021 opera production, Things Lost, Things Found. As the United States and the entire world dealt with the ongoing pandemic this past year, so much of our musical and theatrical performances have been forced to be put on hold. Stages remained dark for most of the year, and so much of what we have normally done in opera had to be adjusted or stopped entirely. Through the work of some incredible artists around the world and the wonderful technology we have all become much better at using, performances have continued to thrive and evolve. Together with our students, we here at BSU decided to be a part of this grand technology experiment. We are proud to present to you now the result of this new endeavor for us, a cinematic opera experience. To reflect upon these times, we have chosen a variety of scenes, ranging from some of opera's earliest works to some very contemporary pieces, as well as Broadway. To start the experience, we first take you to three pieces that explore things lost. We explore the loss of love, the loss of community, and the loss of perspective. As the solemn, harmonically dissonant, and interesting take on Our God of Ages Past plays, the chorus of these lost souls give way to our stage manager's message from Ned Roram's Our Town, based on the Thornton Wilder play. In this scene, we are reminded not to take our everyday lives for granted. We move then to the great classic Werther. In the aria Va, laisse couler mes larmes from Act 3, Charlotte proclaims her sadness in sending her true love away and despairs her now forever empty heart without him. Finally, in Kurt Weill's Lonely House from Street Scene, we see our character Sam decry his loneliness even amidst the vast community of East Manhattan.
Oh, don't understand, do they? They never understand. Some are left behind. The dimming stars are unconcerned. The sun and moon don't mind. The new day, a bright one too, pushes the past away. Has other things to do, light or dark, life or death, it's all the same. Come what may. At night, when everything is quiet, this old house seems to breathe a sigh. Sometimes I hear a neighbor snoring. Sometimes I hear a baby cry. Sometimes a distant telephone. Then the quiet settles down again. The house and I are all alone.
For our next two scenes, we see loss in two more dimensions. In Lo Perduta, from Mozart's masterpiece Le Nozze di Figaro, Barbarina frantically searches for Susanna's lost pin, used to fasten one of the many notes shared in the spiderweb plot of deception and subterfuge used in this wonderful tale. The loss of this pin signifies for us the discovery of the loss of innocence. In Georges Bizet's Carmen, one could point to any number of wonderful moments to include in our experience, but none are more poignant than the famous card trio and Carmen's aria from Act III. No matter what she tries, as Carmen reads her fortune, death continues to appear.
Oh,
Dans si ta page de rue.
te creep on a sword.
We move now to the journey of discovery and things found. Seemingly a sad moment, Donizetti's Una furtiva lagrima from L'Elisir d'Amore shows our protagonist Nemorino sharing with us a stark realization. Through the tear he witnesses on his beloved's cheek, he finally believes that the magic elixir has worked, and through the sadness she has endured, he is affirmed that her love for him is real.
non quia.
Our next three pieces explore finding companionship, love, and purpose in the most unlikely of places. Based on real-life American figures, in The Ballad of Baby Doe's Act I arias The Willow Song and Warm as the Autumn Light, we see Horace Tabor, wealthy silver tycoon, find true love with the young and seemingly opportunist Baby Doe. Sparks fly. Next, young hearts flare in lovers from rival gangs in a fan favorite that everyone will recognize, Tonight, from Leonard Bernstein's West Side Story. Third, we will see the pairing of Emperor Nero and his mistress Poppea in their Act I love duet, Signor de non partire. True love does reign, and while real history buffs may point out that it doesn't ultimately favor a positive end for Poppea, in Monteverdi's L'Incoronazione di Poppea, it closes with love and the crowning of Empress Poppea.
Together.
That's the prettiest name I ever had the luck to hear.
You know my name? How is that possible?
Baby Doe, the minor sweetheart. I'm just a minor too.
But you are nothing my money won't buy. It couldn't be I was unhappy or was missing the good things of life. But only tonight came again in your singing that feeling of wonder, of love.
Afraid of you.
You see?
I see you. see only me.
Only you, you're the only thing I'll see forever. In my eyes, in my words, and in everything I do. Nothing else but you, ever.
And there's nothing for me but Maria. Every sight that I see is Maria. Sundown.
Yes, good night.
Good night.
Tony!
See?
Come to the back door.
See?
Tony? What does Tony stand for?
Anton.
Teodoro Anton.
Teodoro Maria.
Good night, good night. Sleep well, and when you dream, dream of me.
nobiltà dei nascimenti tuoi non permette che Roma sappia che siamo uniti in fin cotavia. In fin cotavia non rimane esclusa. Cotavia non rimane esclusa col rifugio da me.
Fammi, fammi, ben mio, ben mio. Fammi, fammi, ben mio, ben mio. Fammi, ben mio.
In un sospir, sospir mi vien dal profondo del cuor. In un sospir, sospir mi vien.
Tornerai
il
cold, alle tu stelle, mai non si desfelle.
Tornerai.
Io non posso da te, non posso, non posso da te, da te. Vive di squinto, se non ti smembra la unità del punto, se non ti smembra la unità del punto.
Tornerai.
Tornerò.
Quando?
Ben posto.
Ben posto, ne prometti.
Ti giuro.
Finally, we leave you today with one of the most beloved pieces in the American operatic repertoire, from Aaron Copland's The Tenderland. We hope you've enjoyed the journey with us today. This project brought us all joy and appreciation for the ability to keep working through these troubling times and to recognize the beauty of the arts all around us that we often take for granted and have missed so much this past year. It has reminded us that we must and will go on. Now is the time for all of us to grasp and enjoy the promise of living.